today we're coming to the Chinese Optics Valley in Wuhan. We're going to visit a factory that is devoted in high-power CW laser parts manufacturing. And first, they are devoted for many years in R&D and manufacturing high-power, high-brightness combiners for fiber laser stores. And they also design and manufacture equipment for splicing the fiber, for testing the fiber specifications, which are treating for the treatment of fibers. And they are the supplier, their products has been widely applied in famous brands laser source manufactured in China. For example, Rakus, Max, and Hans. And in terms of the quantity, they are the biggest one in the world for producing such kind of products, for the parts, for laser source, and for the equipment for treatment of the fiber. So who are they? Let me show you the name of the company. They are Zhuhe from Wuhan.
As one of the manufacturers of laser core optic components, Zhuhe was established in 2016. The company focuses on the R&D and production of high-end optic fiber devices and solutions for special optic fiber processing and testing equipment, and has won numerous awards and honors and research and development patents in the industry. The technical level has reached the highest international standard. Through the in-depth communication with founder President Wang, let us witness more intuitively. Zhuhe is very strict about product quality control, from technology research and development to product design, including product shipping process. Every link visible in the entire production process strives for perfection. In order to ensure the product control of the device, the company invested a lot of manpower, equipment costs. The entire R&D and the production use self-produced and self-developed equipment. Regarding product quality inspection, 100% full inspection mode is adapted. Every piece of equipment that leaves the factory will be repeatedly tested and debugged on its own production line in advance to ensure the stability and reliability of the equipment. Help each customer to complete industry upgrading and improve stable production efficiency. The development of fiber lasers is inseparable from components first. China's laser development history has been 15 years, and the entire laser industry chain is very mature, from chips, laser source devices, to complete machine R&D and production. China is already at the leading level in the world. We have the government's policy support for the industry. In addition, the maturity of independent research and development technology and the improvement of the raw material supply chain have made Chinese laser components more reliable in terms of cost control and reliability. They are already at the forefront of the world. Founder Mr. Wang introduced that Zhuhe's product development direction for the next 3 to 5 years. We'll continue to invest a lot of costs and scientific research and technical personnel. Continue to increase the energy, increase the brightness, and make the core of the laser output of the laser smaller and smaller. At the same time, the withstanding power is getting higher and higher. Equipment applications are many highly concentrated productivity-intensive industries. As the most professional laser sales and service enterprise in China, it is also the only in-depth cooperation agency Demark China in the Zhuhe international market. At the end of this interview, Jelly also invited President Wang, the founder of Zhuhe, cooperated together to organize sound laser industry exchange training. Let laser manufacturing partners all over the world discuss the latest technology and understand the Chinese laser technology. Better improve efficiency for localized manufacturing. Work together to promote China's excellent laser industry and products to the world.
With the fast development of laser industry in China, more and more laser machines and products that made in China has been approved and praised by customers overseas. As the owner and the developer of DMK brand, I've been working in laser industry for more than 20 years. I'll keep looking and searching and discovering more and more good quality companies, products, and people that has been devoted in specified laser machines or specified areas. I will bring them to the world customers to help the end user or manufacturer in overseas market to save their cost and to improve their production efficiency to find better solution for their laser integration. We hope that we can help more and more good quality laser machine manufacturers in China to go global.